Thrill is back at Yosemite National Park.
Yeah, parts of the park are now open for tourists for the first time in almost 3 weeks. Park rangers say the crowds are small right now, but tourists from all over the world are taking advantage of it, and they say they feel lucky after the area was closed because of the Ferguson Fire. That fire has burned more than 96,000 acres and is now 86% contained.